The forecast remains pretty quiet for now, but snow on the way for us. Now, temperatures tonight in the overnight hours will only fall to the teens, so not as cold as last night. I'm StormTrack 8 Chief Meteorologist Ashley Brown. The temperature in the overnight hours of 19 degrees, partly cloudy and cold, but it will feel like it's in the low teens to the single digits throughout the area. So another cold start to your day tomorrow, 22 at 7 a.m., feeling like 14. It's dry for that morning commute tomorrow with increasing cloud cover. Temperatures at 11 a.m. at 27. Feeling like 21. High temperatures by afternoon at around 32 to 33 degrees for Indy. Slightly warmer to the south, slightly colder off to the north. We'll track the snow showers now. Here we go with that Thursday morning commute. A-OK with no problems. You can see the cloud cover thickening over the area. Once we get to around noon, I think we'll see some scattered snow showers off to our west. Those snow showers sliding into our area for the evening commute, bringing light snow to us. Those light snow showers continue throughout the overnight hours, with the heaviest snow falling on Thursday night into Friday morning. We'll see 1 to 3 inches of snow on the ground by Friday morning. Friday afternoon will dry things out as temperatures warm to 40 under cloudy skies. So the warming trend will continue. We'll melt away that snow rather quickly. The Chapman Heating and Cooling 8-day forecast. Snow for you tomorrow night into Friday morning. Saturday and Sunday, it looks like we could see warmer conditions, but Saturday showers and thunderstorms will develop. Sunday expecting gusty winds as a cold front slides over the area. Next week, we'll settle into the 40s and 50s. You can download our StormTrack 8 app, interactive radar there, severe weather alerts, and real-time traffic. Download it today.